For question number 25, we see that we have two numbers, 4 seconds and 10 seconds. And we have to find out the least common multiple, which is the LCM. The LCM for 4 and 10 is 20. In the question, they've mentioned that at one instance, the two signals flash at the same time, which will be at 20 seconds. How many seconds elapse until the two signs next flash at the same time? So if the first LCM out here, which is the lowest LCM, is 20 seconds, the next common multiple would be at 40 seconds. As you can see that you have 10, 20, 30 and 40 as the multiples of 10, which out of which 20 and 40 are both common multiples for 4. Hence, 40 seconds will be the next multiple and it will be given by option E.